Hello, my magical rainbow friends, and welcome to Jamie's Disney Kingdom and Happy Ockfest. Take it away, intro. Hello, my magical rainbow friends. Today's video is my Funko Pop, the live action Disney Beauty and the Beast Belle review. I was asked by one of my subscribers if I would show off my Disney Belle. So that is what this video is. She is number 242. Here is the box. The box is a little damaged. At the end, I'm going to have a question for you guys. I am in my Disney Funko Pop room. Next month, I'm going to start getting Pop in a box. I'm going to be getting 3 Disney Funko Pops every month, and I'm starting that next month. But here are all the ones you can get in this set. You can get Belle, Beast, Lumiere, Clogsworth, Mrs. Potts, and Chips. Belle, I cannot pronounce that, the outfit she's in. Another Belle, a Belle in the City, Belle in the Castle Gown, and Belle in the Garden Robe. So you can get a lot of Belle in this set. I ordered this pop off of Amazon. And here's the sign. Again, she's number 242. Here's the other side. And yeah, here's the top. And like I said, it is damaged right in here. Keep watching. I'm going to pause this real quick and get her out of the box to show you actual Belle. So keep watching. Okay, my magical rainbow friends, I am back. And here is Belle out of the box. Some of my Funko Pop friends on here, could you guys tell me where you get your little spinner where it turns the Funko Pop around? Because I really need to get one of those. But this is her. She has the Chanic Rose in her hand. And she has her other little hand just out like that. There is a little mark right here. I just noticed that. I don't know where that came from. And then she's got a little design on her actual dress. And then here's her little, I'm just going to call it a bun. I don't know the proper name, but hairband bun. Yeah, that is Belle. I hope you all enjoyed this video. Please give it a thumbs up. Comment down below. Let me know what you think. And my question is, because the box is destroyed on the top, do you think I should keep her out of the box? Or put her back in the box? That is my question. But like I said, always remember, love one another. Don't judge one another. And always believe in Disney. And if you're new to the channel, hello, my name is Jamie. I sure hope you'll stick around. Hit that subscribe button and that notification bell, where you will not miss any of my upcoming videos. Goodbye, my magical rainbow friends. Have a magical day. Thank you for watching Jamie's Disney Kingdom. And again, happy Ockfest! Take it away, outro! Thank you.